Hey everybody, I'm back with a tutorial. This look is very requested. It's the look I've been wearing in my past few videos, like my e.l.f. drugstore haul, my what's in my purse video. My look was created only with shadows from my Coastal Scents 28 Neutrals palette, so if you have this palette, definitely get it out, and I hope you guys enjoy watching this tutorial. I'm going to prime my eyes with Urban Decay Primer Potion. Using my e.l.f. eyeshadow brush, the warm brown shadow right here, and I'm packing this all over my lid. The shadow warms up your eyes and gives a nice natural flush. Taking my Sonia Kashuk crease brush, we're going to mix this shadow right here and this shadow. We're going to pop this into our crease. And just pack on more of the color onto your outer corner, which will give an extra depth. But we're still using the same colors. Take any fluffy blending brush that you have. This is the Sephora number 29 blending brush. Just blend everything together and feather it upwards. Taking my e.l.f. defining eye brush, which is just an angled brush, taking the shadow right here, applying this as my highlight. Using Revlon Colorstay eyeliner, lightly pick up my eyelid and line my waterline. I already see the big difference the eyeliner has made. I like to go over just the top lash line with a thin coat of my HIP L'Oreal cream liner. I'm using my e.l.f. studio angled brush. And it should look just like this. I'm going to go in with a smudge brush and this shadow right here, just to seal in my liner, because it's important to seal it in to keep it long lasting. Use L'Oreal's Voluminous Waterproof Carbon Black Mascara. Typically for this look, I only put mascara on my top lashes, just like one coat. I don't like it on my bottom. I just like it nice and natural and subtle for this look. Nothing too overdramatic. On with our quick and natural theme. For blush, I like to use Coralista's blush when I wear this look. And it's just a nice rosy coral color, working it onto my cheekbone. Now for the lips. In my last video, I wore Wet n Wild's 900 Pink Sugar Lipstick, which is just like a nude. So that's Pink Sugar, and I went over it with MAC's Cremesheen Boy Bait Gloss, which is just a baby pink gloss. Any baby pink gloss will do. This is the finished look. Hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I'll be back with more videos soon. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in a later video.